butterfly. To create a butterfly, we're going to start with the rope in one hand. You're going to take the tail end, looping, crossing it over once, twice. The first one you crossed over, which is this middle line, is going to be grabbed and go all the way around, going towards the end of your fingers, pulled through, and then popped apart.